I'm Jonathan. I'm 13. Typical kid. I don't know. I argue with my mom a lot. That makes me typical. I get angry all the time now. It just comes over me. It's like it's just got control of me. I tend to get angry over like little stupid things. I need a time to myself to get my act together, you know, loosen up. After all this, I just want to be left alone, do my own things. I'm just gonna chill for now, see how things go, I guess. If I get angry, then I get angry. These feelings are nothing. It's just a way I'm shaping up to turn into a man, I suppose.